going on, everybody? It's Monkey Farm. We're back with some more Ark Survival Evolved. We're here on the Pooping Evolved server over at the Beach Hut. Thank you for joining us. If you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button so you don't miss any videos. And, of course, if you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. That would be great. And what are we going to do today? We are going to move, or we're going to try to get everything moved over to our new base over at Spino Cove over there. Like I said, we're just here at the Beach Hut. We have a ton of stuff here. Some of it we, you know, can leave here. Most of this stuff we'll just leave. A lot of this stuff we're going to have to rebuild because we can't pick it up. We can only demolish stuff here. So, you know, there's not a whole lot that we have with inventory or whatever that we're going to be able to take over to the new base. I've already loaded a bunch of stuff into the RG over here, so I've got my gasoline, some blueprints, some raw materials, narcotics, arrows, all that kind of stuff. We're just going to take that, and I guess what I'm going to do is get a little train of animals going here. We don't really have too much, you know, we don't have too many high-level things. Let's see, the highest level things we have, I guess would be, one is our wolf, which was, I think, a 116, if I remember. I have a 112 raptor that I got that I haven't actually showed you guys yet. I just happened to pick it up the other day. Silver bullet wasn't that high. I think it was like 96, something like that. So really, we don't have a whole lot of stuff. But, you know, all this stuff will be helpful for us just guarding, you know, guarding the yard and that kind of thing. So we'll take all the animals over. If these guys die on the way, it won't be that big a deal. Yeah, exactly. The trike, I mean, I guess he's useful. It's not like I'm going to go seek out a higher level trike than 116, you know, so he's cool. So I guess you're the star of the show, woof woof. You're the highest level guy we have over here. So yeah, I guess we're kind of packed up and ready. If I need anything else, I can just come back with the RG and pick it up. So why don't I get the train ready and we will start our little journey over to the new base. All right, people, we are all loaded up. We've got all the animals. I contemplated riding the wolf instead, but, I don't know. I guess we'll be okay. Now, I don't really know which route I want to take. I don't want to go through that swamp over by, you know, Poop City. So I think what I may do is go over to the left, if you see where we're at right now. And, I got to make sure these guys can all keep up with me. I think I may go over to the left, cross the river, and just go all the way up the coastline there. So we'll pass by the side of the swamp, but we won't... Oh, I don't want to lose anything good. I want to make sure we don't lose our wolf. Yeah, so I guess that'll be the best way to do it. All right, we took a small detour. I ended up almost on that west coast that you see just behind us on the map here. But we found our way back over to the right, and we're almost there. We're just going through this little valley. The cliff on the right is just like overlooking Spino Cove. And this is a little valley that just shoots out right by our base. So we are almost there. I don't think we lost anybody yet. I think we all survived. Yep, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Dillos still. So obviously we didn't lose anybody else. And I'm stuck. Oh no, what the heck? All right, you guys are nuts. And it's all this guy's fault. It's all Flappy's fault. Ah, what the heck, Flappy? Look what you're doing. Alright. So I think we're all good. I don't know what they're fighting. I don't know what that guy's doing. What is that? What is Compy Killer doing over there? He's like stuck in the dirt. Alright, I think we're okay, but we're almost there. So I'll see you once I get everybody parked and situated. Oh, there's the wall already. So we're almost there. couple more feet. Looks like we made it safely, so everything is all good, aside from the slight detour we had to take accidentally. All right, we made it into the walls. Let's see. Let's do an unfollow. Hopefully the bird will land somewhere safely. I'm going to go back here, close the gate up, and I will show you guys around real quick. I don't know. I don't think I've done a whole lot since last episode, but I got the wall on this side and the far side over there, three walls high, and then also I put the stone railing across the top. You know, I'm not done with that part yet. As you can see, I only got down to that far here on this, but it makes it look a little bit better, and it does make it a little bit taller. You know, so everything looks cool there. Let's see, where did the Pteranodon park? Where did he park? I don't know. Oh, he's over there. Is he inside? Is he inside or outside? Yeah, he's inside. Nice. All right. Hey, why are you running away from me? All right. So we'll swim up the mammoth's butt and then park him here. Here is the other raptor I got. I haven't leveled him up at all, so he came out at 166. So he was a level 112. I guess I'm going to just pump some melee. I need to pump health. Oh, he's only gotten one level so far since just sitting around doing nothing. And I brought the Dodicarus down from the volcano. If you remember, like a couple episodes ago, we left it up there. And I had a little trek. I rode him down, or actually I had him follow my RG down here, because it was, you know, with the little weight that my RG has, it was just way too much trouble to go back and forth, just to get a couple stacks of stone. So I figured I would bring it down here. We can go up behind the hill. Man, it's foggy. So we can go up behind the hill with the mammoth and the Dodicarus, and then, you know, use the Dodicarus to get some stone, put the weight into the mammoth, because our mammoth isn't even leveled up very high and he's already over 1,000 weight, so he's all good there. And then the other thing I did is I also put a stone railing all across the bottom walkway here, and I don't really know, yeah, I guess unless I jump, the dog can get across. I don't know if I'm going to keep it that low or not, like what I should do. Maybe I should put a wood railing first and then a stone railing on top, or just do a couple wood railings to make it a little taller. But it does need to be a little taller than this, because the whole point is oh wait, that was weird. Okay, so I'm not over there. Am I over there or not? I'm trying to figure out. Okay, now I'm over there. Oh crud. All right, so I was gonna see if I could make it around the corner here without falling off. Can I do it? Oh, nope. Can't make it around the corner. That's good. All right. So that was just a test to see if other animals could sneak in around the side. But yeah, let's go eat some stuff, I guess. Should we go eat some... let's see. Got 347 melee, which this should be higher given his level. I think I saw a Carno over here. So let's see what level he's at. I do have a Carno saddle on me. He's only level 12, so we'll eat this guy. We should eat him really quickly and easily. Yes. We'll eat you too. Eat you up for breakfast. There's a parasaur over there, but I don't want to go out and get eaten by piranha and everything. Oh, somebody else wants to get eaten. Oh, is that a compy? Yep, we'll eat a compy up. We'll eat a couple dillos up. And there's another compy. Ooh, is that a 120? It's a 120! Oh. All right. We've got to, how do we tame that? We need prime meat, right? All I assume he's going to chase us, but I need to trap this guy with the RG or something really quickly. We need prime meat. These are the guys that wake up really quickly, right? If I remember correctly? I think so. Anyway, let's grab the RG real quick and see if we can go over there and get this guy to a better place where we can knock him out and tame him. I may have to get some prime meat first, too. Alright, where did he go? How far did he follow us? Probably not very far. Huh. I wonder if he... Did he follow me all the way up to the gate? Or is that him right there? Alright, so here's a Dillo. We'll just kill this guy. Ooh, what's that? What is that? It's a level 32 Quetzal. Alright. Is that you? 120? Nice. Okay. So I'm trying... Oh, this is just a smorgasbord of fun stuff. So we should be able to knock this guy out like with one arrow, right? But will he stay knocked out? That is the question. Let's take him up here to this little place. I don't think I have any prime on me. Oh, I do. I do have a little prime. So why don't we? I have a feeling it's gonna take a little more than just a couple prime to fully tame this one. Alright, so why don't we park the RG up here? Have this guy kind of follow us around a little bit. We will get out our bows. Uh-oh, where are you? I hear your footsteps. You're trying to find me, but I can't see you. Oh, there you are. Hello. Oh, you're all friendly. I forgot, because we killed your friend. Whoa. He is a hopper, isn't he? Did he just hop? And he's passed out on top of this rock. What a horrible place. Okay. Well... I don't know if I'm going to be able to drop this, and I'm just going to take it. I'm going to see. Oh, man. He's going to wake up. Oh, no. Get out of here. All right, there we go. All right, so he is almost awake. Oh, my gosh. All right, so we are Oh, no, 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 no. All right, he's gonna die. He's gonna die. Oh, now he runs away. All that work. Thanks, Parasaur. All right, so he's knocked out again. So we're all good. Now, what is something killing us now or something? All right, ooh, he's gonna be fully tamed. Awesome, nice. Let's call him Speedy because we tamed him very speedily. I need my narcotics back, please. Did we? Oh, we lost all our narcotics because he woke up? Are you kidding me? That Parasaur is going to die. That Parasaur is going to die. I can't believe. Oh my gosh. I can't believe it. All right, what level is this Parasaur? That's like whether I'm going to... 68. I should probably let's safely get Speedy. We'll just leave him right there. I don't think he'll run this far over. You're gonna die though. You made me lose 70 narcotics for no reason. You silly Parasaur. Parasaur, whatever. Parasaurophilus. You are such a buzzkill, Parasaur. You owe me 70 narcotics, but I know you can never pay, so you are going to pay with the ultimate price. I don't need a Dillo in my way. Where is he? Alright, we're back. Everything's good. I think Speedy's all good. So, wow. So now we have our first 120 level. Oh, wait. Let me check. I didn't see. He probably lost some levels eating Prime, right? Or is there Compy Kibble? I don't know. I didn't see if he's 179. Ooh, he's a perfect tame. Nice. Well, that was exciting and accidental. Cool. All right, so I don't know where I'm going to keep them. I guess I need to get a bunch of more compies, because they work better in groups because they get that little bonus boost level thingy when there's a bunch of them around. So cool. Where did he go? Oh, they're so small. I can't see them. He must be like stuck over here. Yeah, there he is. All right. All right, so we're gonna have to keep this guy like in here, otherwise we're gonna lose him. Ridiculous. We're already losing him. This is silly. Wow. All right, so what I'm gonna do, I guess, is I'm going to. Dude, this thing is so small. What am I supposed to do with it? Is that a what she said joke? Sounds like it. Anyway, all right. So I'm gonna put some food in this guy so he doesn't die. Oh, is it a girl or what? It's a girl. Oh, let's get you on neutral also. And all right, so we need to build some kind of little hut. I'm just gonna throw together. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm probably just gonna put some walls on this, and then we can log out. Or just, park all our animals in here. And then and we're going to call it a day. I think we did a pretty good job. We got all the animals moved over here. Got some inventory moved over. We need to start building some real things over here other than just walls. And, yeah, so things are looking good here. We are almost fully kind of moved into our new spot. So I hope you guys like it. And that's it for today. We'll see you all later.